What's that supposed to mean?
Mean anything.
Well, cut the crap then, Jack.
It's not crap.
Well, so I'm late?
Yeah, you're late.
You only just got here. You're a very beautiful man.
I'm a soulmate, you and I.
So he was.
Was, all right. Was.
You've got your ex and your maybe sniffing around you like a bitch.
It is not like that. What are you looking for, Jack? A certificate you can point to and say, I'm your father now and here's the guarantee? Can we talk?
Do we have to?
Do you still want to marry me?
Whoa!
Lady, I had a gun!
It's all right, Sue. Come on.
What were these people doing in our house?
No, I don't bloody know.
I thought you knew it all. There's this scene, right, in Postman.
I'll get off. I've had a very, very stressful day. Hi.
Oh, yeah. I'm not staying. I'm getting married. Needed to work out a few things in my head.
You sure?
My father's right. I can't trust you with my daughter. I can't trust you at all.
Now that is bullshit and you know it. I mean, where was he? Crapping himself in the corner.
Don't blame my father. This is all your fault. If you hadn't been here, God knows what might have happened.
See what I mean?
Okay, you made your point. I didn't realise you felt that strongly about it.
So what now?
You make me feel so safe and so wanted. I love you.
Oh, rough isn't the word. Oh!
Hi, I'm looking for Suzanne Price. I think she lives here.
She's in bed, mate. In my bed.